Hi, Internet. This is my pickup video for the week. I don't have a lot that I picked up, simply because I did a lot of Christmas shopping this past week. I'm kind of late to the game with Christmas shopping, so I couldn't spend that much on games. But that's okay, because, you know, holidays are coming up, so family's more important than video games. So, I'll just go through what I found. What I'm holding in my hand is Ni No Kuni 2 Revenant Kingdom. My bad. Couldn't pronounce that for a second. For the PS4, picked it up just because it was filler. Also, it just kind of looked interesting. But not much to really say about that. Some Xbox games, Little Nightmares 2, which I've heard good things about, so I'm interested in trying it. And the covers and the stickers covering this up. But it's curved space. This one was more filler. This one's more something I actually wanted to try because I just heard so much about it. So, yeah, looking forward to trying that. Some PSP games, Ape Escape, Ape Escape Academy, and Ape Escape on the Loose. A friend of mine actually turned me on to the Ape Escape games. He owns a store, and he loves the Ape Escape games. So he got me, when I went to the shop, he persuaded me to buy Ape Escape 1. And I played it and really liked it. So I got 2, and I think there's a third one that I got. And then I'm just kind of going through and getting all the other Ape Escape related games. And I saw these 2 the other day at a shop in my town here. And so I decided to pick them up. And these are really heavy. Especially this one. I don't think there's anything unique in here. Yeah, there isn't. It's just, I don't know. Just seems really heavy for some reason. Another game for PS4, Slime Rancher. My friends rave about this game because they played on PC a lot. And I saw it and it was only 20 bucks, so I picked it up. And here, since I'm never going to use this because I don't really care that much. Slime Rancher, original game soundtrack composed by Harry Mack. Redeem at here. So here, if anyone wants this, it's all yours. Go ahead, take it. Oh, you get a dynamic theme with it too. That's neat. I should probably boot up my PS4 and get that. That looks like fun. All right. Some N64 games, we have Castlevania and Mortal Kombat 4. This one, Castlevania, I have the other Castlevania game for N64, and I thought I had this one. Same with Mario Tennis from last week. Thought I had it, didn't have it, so I decided to pick it up. And then Mortal Kombat 4, just because it looked like fun. Alright. Finally, we get to the big one for the week. Wolfenstein 3D for the Atari Jaguar. In the most beat-up case you'll ever see, but I am so shocked that I found this one. The Jaguar is very hard to collect for if you... If you own a Jaguar, you know exactly what I'm talking about, but their games are just not available anywhere. You could buy, you know, eBay and stuff like that, but in terms of actually picking stuff up, like, you rarely are going to find stuff in the wild. Like, the only 2 other Jaguar games I have are Cybermorph and Tempest. And I don't know, when I saw this, Wolfenstein 3D, I picked it up immediately, because I thought, A, it comes with the box, and that's already rare enough, even though it is beat to hell. But two, where am I ever going to find this game again? I didn't even know they made this game for Jaguar. So this was just surprising to me. But it's really fun. I'm not going to say the Jaguar is an underrated console, but the few games I have for it, like Tempest is fun, this game's fun, Cybermorph is crap. But that's okay. It's all about finding the hidden stuff for me. Like finding the stuff, games like this just kind of make the hobby worthwhile. So it's a lot of fun. Alright, so that's my pickup video for this week. Thank you all for watching. I put up my handheld overview video last week, and that's been doing great. I'm surprised how many people are interested in that. So thank you for watching that. If there's any sort of other content you'd like to see on the channel, let me know. Because I do two videos a week, one on Sunday, one on Wednesday. And I'm thinking about branching out and doing something else too. Game related, obviously. But I don't know what. So, if anyone has any ideas, let me know. Or anything you'd like to see. Other than that, thank you very much for watching. Like, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff. And with the holidays coming up, have a great holiday. Thank you.